Fala galera, eu sou o Thiago Garcia. A partir de hoje vocês vão conferir aqui no RU o TGTV. O primeiro da série tem o trailer inédito do Wake Up 2, Free Surf na Praia do Rosa com os irmãos Robbie Good, Bob Martinez e Danny Reynolds e a final da Copa das Confederações Brasil contra Estados Unidos. Free Surf no Rosa com os irmãos Robbie Good, Bob Martinez e Danny Reynolds.
Did you already lunch?
We ate on the airplane and stuff, you know?
Did you like Okada?
Mmm, I like coconut a lot. Attention, better to shut out the lights than to find yourself at home all alone thinking of me tonight.
Problems won't disappear when I look you in the eye.
Estamos chegando. Depois de uma hora e meia.
This car is in for it.
It's something wrong with this car, though.
Yeah, this car.
What's my husband?
Vê se o carro dura até o fim da trip.
Look at that one. Look at this.
Let's do it up. That's not good.
I didn't get insurance.
What? Hey, Steph, we there wasn't even a bomb.
The thing is, this guy's like, this car is brand new. I'm like, nah, I don't need insurance, I'm good. What? There's little waves, I think.
What? It's clean, what?
It's super clean.
Bungie, yeah.
Hobbit, we just gotta check in.
Hobbiji Gooj.
Hobbit Hood?
Hobbiji Gooj.
Hobbiji Hood.
Hobbit Hood.
Hobbiji Gooj.
When are you planning to surf?
Maybe just
walk down and check it out, but then maybe just go over into the corner.
How big is your surfboard to surf now?
5'11". 5'11". All my boards are 5'11". I got a 5'10". So pretty much 5'11".
What's the best section here in Brazil?
Oh, that's the most fun I've had surfing in a while. Probably the best, like, fun to surf as far as fun goes, for sure. Got like 1,000 waves out there. Like, everywhere we go on tour, there's a million people out, you know? Like, Snapper, Bells, Tahiti, J-Bay.
Trestles.
We finally get to surf a contest or a round of contest and there's no one out. It's just like, such a cool thing.
The train went right off the rail like we were passed out. Asleep at the wheel when you know you've lost it. There's no one in control and you will find yourself too high. Better try just...
Futebol, Copa das Confederações, Brasil, Estados Unidos.
On the Brazilian team, bro.
No?
He's not playing?
Ronaldinho. He's rolling in the money. He's just like...
Yeah. Why to run, you know?
For a reason. This is a threat for the World Cup.
Half time. U.S. is winning. Who's going to win the match?
I've been claiming that U.S. is going to win this right when this tournament started. Right when they lost 3-0 to Costa Rica, I knew they were gonna win. I knew it all along.
What about you, Ben? What do you think? US is gonna win the match?
I think they're gonna have a good chance because I've been following Donovan 3 years through high school. I watched him play a lot in high school, college, and then you know, all the way to where he's at now. So I knew he's a strong player. I knew they had a chance.
See, you are the referee.
I told you the only way America's gonna win is they cheat.
They gotta cheat to win.
So did it count?
No. Can they look at that? Can they replay that?
There's no replay?
Sometimes they can't review that.
But it is!
Oh, yeah.
That's a goal all day long. Oh, the goal is headbutted the goal.
Ooh, USA, look at them.
Wow, Skeletor with this.
What were they doing in the first half? I think I lost the finals.
Yeah, we should have left. We should have showed up.
Good game.
Where are they coming from?
Your final comment.
That was a good
CJ
game.
CJ said they were going to win the whole time. He said Brazil was going to win.
That was a good game. All I wanted was a good game. I mean,
going from what your group?
number one team that you group B, group A.
That means Costa Rica is the best team because Costa Rica beat USA 3-0. So that's Costa Rica should have won this. Costa Rica is the best team.
Yeah. Oh, right.